went on a beautiful hike. We saw a ton of really amazing scenery. We saw waterfalls. Rivers. We saw a lake. It was gorgeous. Soaring up above the highway, and kind of down into a little valley next to us. It's really, really gorgeous. We could see it crystal clear. It was obviously a beautiful, huge bald eagle. So the next video clip you're gonna see is gonna be that bald eagle. You gotta look really, really close. I also took a freeze frame of it, so you'll see that too. It was pretty amazing. That's the best wildlife we've seen. We've seen some other wildlife, but that's the best so far. Into the Grand Teton National Park. We made up camp and we took a look at the weather forecast, and it said we were going to have sunny skies for 3 days straight. Well, this morning, about 6 in the morning, we woke up to rain, and of course we didn't put the rain fly on our tent. So our tent was wet, and our sleeping bags are kind of wet, and our pillows are kind of wet, and our everything is kind of wet, and we jumped up and we put the rain fly on the tent, and right about the time we got the last little strap and buckle tied down, it completely stopped raining and the blue sky opened up and it was sunny. And it is now 79 degrees. It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon and it is absolutely gorgeous. So the rain is our fault because we didn't put the rain fly on, and the beautiful weather is our fault because we didn't then